As an asylum seeker, you get treated as an international student, someone who travels to seek education. But I travel to seek safety, and I'm asked to pay this amount of money, while at the same time not allowed to work. I honestly don't think that's an exaggeration, but I 110% believe that I wouldn't be alive if I was living the same way I'm living now and trying to live it in Egypt.